Hey, looks like you run into a bit of trouble there. Maybe you need more training. There are some ghosts who will try to grab and hold you. When that happens, try moving your control stick back and forth to shake them off. It's the age-old struggling for survival, my boy. Don't lose heart, Luigi. Who's there? Who dares disturb our sleep? Oh, oh, it's Luigi. Look, guys, Luigi's finally here. We're gonna do to you what we did to your brother, only worse. What's on his back? It's E-Gas, Poltergeist 3000. Everybody scram. Luigi, are you okay? That was them. Those were the ones who released all of the ghosts from the paintings in my gallery, those fiends. I wonder where King Boo and his gang had gone, so they were hiding in the mansion all along. Thanks for flushing them out, Luigi. I'm tickled you found them, but perhaps it would be better if you hadn't. Well, let every single one escape. Just a thought. Ah, well, water under the bridge. Anyway, you should probably come back to the lab for a second. I've been waiting for you, young Luigi. Your brother must have been taken by that gang of boos. Poor fella. Oh, no. Oh, now. Don't talk crazy. They're not gonna eat the man. But what became of him? Odd that he hasn't come back. Come on. Common theory holds that boos grow in strength when they travel in numbers. They must somehow combine their powers, too. Their power likely overwhelmed your brother. If your aim is to save Mario, there's but one way to do it. Capture each boo and slowly weaken the group's power. But boos, as their name implies, like to hide and then jump out to scare people. You got your work cut out finding them. Heh, don't get all down in the mouth, my boy. That Game Boy horror I gave you has a secret function. I knew it'd come in handy one day, so I developed it secretly. I call it the Boo Radar. The Boo Radar will flash red when something round like a boo is hidden nearby. Use it to search everywhere, Luigi. Alright now, Sonny, don't go tuckering yourself out. Relax. And just try to get those boos one at a time. The trick is using the control stick and the C stick together. Don't forget now. Hey now, Luigi, what have you found there? Let's take a look at that. It's a fire element metal. Now you can use the fire element. Yes, sir, with that you can catch fire elemental ghosts. What's a fire elemental ghost, you ask? Why, they show up wherever you see fire, my boy. They're ghosts of fire itself, if you will. If you approach a flame, they'll be surprised by your presence and leap out into the air. Then you vacuum them up right away. After that, you can expel fire with the L button. You can melt ice, light candles, do all kinds of stuff. A meter will appear down at the bottom of the screen, so keep an eye out. So keep an eye on how much element you have left, okay, fella? You may have to use the fire element to defeat some ghosts. Keep that in mind, Sonny. Don't say I never warned ya. All right, everyone. This is Baseball Boy signing off. Tune in next video recording sessions. I'll be exploring another new area in this game and fighting more bosses in this game. Later!